All right, every day you count on local 24 News to bring you news that matters. But there's a growing number of teens and kids bringing Memphis's hard-hitting headlines to the world. Kid reporters from Scholastic News come from 10 countries. Two are from Memphis, including a seventh grader from White Station Middle School. Aanya Kabra, this week's local cool kid. Playing with such precision and accuracy, Aanya Kabra understands the importance of hitting the right notes, getting it right. It's the same dedication that will help her in her career as a kid reporter.
A kid reporter will basically find out what's going on in the community and then talk to people, set up interviews kind of, and take notes on the interview and assemble it into a story.
Aanya wants to be a cardiologist, so it comes as no surprise that her interests are in health and wellness.
Cardiac arrests, obesity, and stroke, and all these diseases affecting today's community. Maybe that'll help spread awareness.
Aanya is among the more than 45 kid reporters between the ages of 10 and 14 who write for Scholastic News, covering issues that matter to their peers.
Of course, we have academic studies and all, but there's more important stuff, like what's going on in the world. And just by knowing what's out there, you can learn so much more.
She's interested in current events, engaged in what's happening in her community, and curious about the world around her. These skills will no doubt help Aanya have a bright future. And if you know of a local cool kid that I should meet, make sure you email me at coolkid@localmemphis.com. Don't forget, you can send me a message on Facebook at Local Memphis or tweet, use the hashtag coolkid.